we're back. Up with the beanstalk.
But I have a fear of heights.
Are you Spyro?
Yes.
Spyro has a fear of heights.
I knew it. Cursed, miserable, deceitful trees. They're hiding my acorn.
You have acorns?
Nonsense, fool. It's simple. The eternal life source is actually a giant acorn. See?
Okay, Invader Zim. Please, calm down.
Bark-covered betrayers who are obviously out to get me.
The trees?
Of course the trees! What do you think I'm talking about? Ooh, how I hate them! Standing there all day, looking so innocent, soaking up sunlight, plotting and scheming,
hey,
just waiting to meddle in my
hands! Hey,
Invader
Zim, here's a little tip. Cut your nails.
No, not this time,
I mean, you got, like, mic nails.
Not this time! Call out my lumberjack trolls!
A what? To cut down a few trees?
No, not a few trees, you know. Cut them all down! I want that acorn!
I do have to admit, he's one of my favorite villains.
He's one of my favorites too, but I mean, he's also Invader Zim.
I know, that's the best part.
Oh no.
And really, I have to say real quick, I wanted to bring this up, just pause the game real quick. The thing about Chaos, the reason I love him is that he's the only kind of villain so far that had any kind of character development. We know about his past and why he's like this.
Those terrible trolls are attacking the great ancients with teeth machines. Oh, this is the most horrible feeling
machines?
I've ever had in my brief existence so far. We must stop them from cutting any more down or discovering the eternal life source.
Okay, so I have to. I'm just gonna say this. This would scare Stump Smash.
Good thing he's never gonna see it, which is why we're gonna bring in some tech Skylanders now.
Great. Let me trick.
I'm gonna be Drobot. I can find him. Ah, here he is. Well, you don't really need the rockets to destroy them, actually. There we go. You actually get an achievement if you don't use the rockets at all.
I'm guessing you're gonna get that achievement.
Yep. Skylanders Giants, I have more achievements on. That's because the Skylanders, the original achievements, are kind of bullshit to get. Like, you gotta collect 65,000 treasure. To this day, I still haven't done that yet. Hurry up, Prig! What's this? What does this lead to? Wow!
A soldier. Stealth elf soldier.
What does this do? Oh yeah, it allows her to regenerate health.
Yeah! Ah!
Oof, I got bounced back and forth.
Don't hit me!
Go slowly! 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 Ooh, food! Now go! 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 Go!
Ow! 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 Ow!
I heard you!
Ouchies! Ouchies!
Yes, go against the blade, not around it.
What do you expect? Troll that has the stubs
for life. You're not a troll. You're a gremlin.
Whatever.
Go, 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 hurry!
Come here, we're not.
You dare one of them. You dare one of them.
A magic punk.
Ah, sorry, troll.
Three.
Today, there are dozens of brave Skylanders, and in the past, hundreds more. But the most powerful of all Skylanders were the Elder Elementals. These giants possessed powers of light and darkness within their flesh. No one has seen an Elder Elemental in centuries. But there are rumors that they will return someday.
Sequel bait!
But the giants are the Elder Elementals?
Yeah, the giants, their original name was Elder Elementals.
So it was going to be Skylanders.
Yeah. Well, I think they just call the giants because they're huge. Boom! Right, switch out.
I want to be Stump Smash because I want him to be like... Oh god.
Because, well, all the life elements will be like that, so...
No, but I mean Stump Smash would be probably more scared because he's a tree.
Well, I'm trying to find Stump up right now. I can't find her anywhere.
Yeah, we gotta arrange these guys by their own or something.
Well, at least have a little mini lamp or something.
Stump up's right here.
Oh.
Stump Smash right here.
The trees!
What did you say about the trees?
Look at them! They're being cut down!
Stump Smash?
You need an earth to unlock this crystal.
Don't worry about this right now. We gotta stop chaos.
Chaos has gone too far this time.
That tears it!
I'll destroy chaos for this.
Now he sees a tree getting teared down.
Alright, literally. That tears it! Oh, Matt, that is horribly tasteless.
No, it's not tasteless, it's a joke.
You must find rockets to destroy the big chainsaw.
That tears it!
This is what you want to do to you want to destroy us?
Wow. Remind me never to get him angry.
I don't like when people mess with the trees.
Well, this was easy. There's the acorn. Let's get it.
There's the life source.
Let's get it and get out of here before chaos shows up. Too late.
Too late for that.
You again, foolish portal master imposter. Wait, portal master. Is it a relic sound? But you are still doomed. You face my powerful evil life minion. Now I will laugh at how powerfully and evilly ends yours. Go on, Godwin.
He looks like Zook! Get him!
That was easy.
You bet.
Okay, forget the life minion. You won't beat this, because I can all summon my own.
The life spell of death.
Deadly life spell of death.
Whatever.
Given all this stuff that's been going on, I doubt chaos is gonna...
Just don't let those touch you. Don't let those touch you. Or if anything, I think you can destroy them. Yeah, destroy them. That's what you need to do.
Now chaos is gonna...
Get out of the way! Destroy him! You gotta destroy the red ones.
Yeah, that was really deadly, guys.
You can dodge a few things you can see.
Uh-oh, it
looks like you.
Well, I won't let her pass. Wow, that was pathetic.
That was cake.
Yeah, that's all right. I have something even more evil in mind. Or I suffer. My totally unbeatable, deadly evil.
Yeah. Just summon it already.
Yeah, death. Nothing's gonna work. Just summon that spell.
Attack the things! Look out! We can't destroy these. Just get moving. Move, Stump Smash! Go through the hole! Move this way. Go round and round and round. Oh. Sorry.
I'm not dead.
Me. Ben.
I'll smash him.
Whoa, get off, get off, get off, get off!
Stupid, deceitful trees! Obviously, I come upon my most powerful and evil night spell of all. So powerful, I dare not.
Whatever. It's not gonna be that bad. It's not gonna be that bad. Bring on your best, Butterfingers.
Oh yeah, this one's really dead. Get away from the bubbles! Attack the red things. You can do that. I think we're gonna need to cheat a little bit right here, so where is it? Ah. Say hello to a healing elixir.
We needed that.
You were kinda low on health, though. I had to be safe.
Wasn't really that bad. If I go, then okay.
Maybe we should explain what these things do anyway. Well, these are pretty much magic points or spells or what you want to call them. There are currently 8 that were introduced in this game, and they all came in at adventure packs. You use them in the game, they can perform such magical things, like how we can heal our health and how we can't do it anymore because we just ran out.
If I go in line of duty, it's alright, so no.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me! Like minions, all at once, make this imposter sorry he ever heard.
First, I actually want to make this a lot easier on us. How about we slow down time?
Time slows for your enemies.
You are scared.
Yeah, fine. In the eternal light, you just better watch your back. It's all watching. Unless you're from the orchid.
Aha!
We did it, Stump Smash!
I know. You were scared that I'd be gone.
Well, I always worry for my friends.
I'm the leader.
People can still worry.
Now let's put this life source in the court.
Right.
I fear the darkness is growing and the core of light is not yet complete. But now you bring the eternal life source, whose true power lies within.
Creation.
We are all remarkable creations.
Some more remarkable than others. Oh, I... Boom!
Four down, four to go.
Nice!
We must find the remaining eternal sources before they fall into chaos' hands.
What was that?
There was supposed to be a noise in there, actually. That's why he jumped.
Hey, what's this?
Situation report. Who's in charge here? In charge? Why, I'm in charge. Of the ladies, that is. Who is it? Go with a flabber jabber, son. I'm looking for a Skylander.
Oh, that
right here.
That would be me.
Ah, excellent. I am General Robot, and we've got a flusterfuck of a situation. It seems the trolls are keeping something unknown in a heavily guarded warehouse. Skylands Intel believes that it's some sort of gear that may have originated from this here location.
That's not just any gear. It's a golden gear. The golden gear.
We need to rebuild the core
of life.
If we get the golden gear, we gotta get the technical.
It's more serious than I expected. You see, the enemy is crafty and has the advantage. Temporarily, of course. And we do not at this time have the firepower to evac said gear to a safe location behind our lines to reconnoiter. We need your help, soldier. Can I count on you?
Not quite yet.
Yes, perhaps you're right.
Well, I think that's it for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching.
See you guys later.